This is the KTLA News First Edition.
Starting today, some visitors to the U.S. will undergo new, more extreme security measures at the nation's airports.
And security goes a step farther in Las Vegas as the FBI orders hotels to turn over their guest lists.
Also, who's the lucky guy? We're going to show you the pictures of the man who gets to say he married Britney Spears. Good morning. This is Monday, January 5th. I'm Patricia Del Rio.
And I'm Emmett Miller. Top stories just a minute. Jennifer York, SkyCam 5. Morning, Jen.
Hey, Jen.
And the first Monday of the new year. Good morning. It's good to be with you. And can you believe all that was just last week? New Year's, Christmas. Holy cow. Well, we're into January expecting it to be a good month, a good, good first new year. Very, very quiet out here. We're going to take a look. There's downtown. Absolutely gorgeous this morning. What can you expect for weather? Well, it's very, very cold out there. I don't need to remind you of that. It is cold. Breezy with mostly sunny conditions today. Beautiful. Hasn't it been absolutely gorgeous? The afternoon high will be 67 degrees. 64 for Woodland Hills, 67 for Santa Monica, the high in Long Beach, 66. Ventura, 64. Palmdale's high, only 56 degrees. Irvine, 67. Pomona, 64. As we go more inland, 43 high for Big Bear. 49 for Victorville, the high in Hemet, 64. 63 for Palm Springs, 63 for San Bernardino, and Corona will see a high of 63 as well. There's our five-day boy. Just in store for some nice, cool, breezy, beautiful weather. Tomorrow's high 69, 66 on Wednesday, 69 on Thursday, and Friday 69. So pretty much going to stay about the same with some mostly cloudy conditions on Wednesday and Thursday as well. We have an Inland Empire overview. There was a problem reported on the 60 East at Country Village Road. Other than that, the 91, the 30 all look terrific. And there it is. I guess they just want to hold on to the feeling of the season. We still have our Christmas tree on the top of Capitol Records. I'm Jennifer York. It's Guy Cam 5 back to you in the studio.
Jennifer, thank you. 531 right now. First in the news, a controversial new airport security measure begins today. It